Hello, hello, hello from Wyoming. I'm at my vacation house. And I wanted to talk to you about climate. So, you know, climate changes, not just in the environment, but climate changes in your brand. So if you want to have a brand that like really stands out and shows up and has a little bit of star power finesse, you probably want to join me over at AuthenticSuperstar.com. It's a free challenge that I'm going to be running. It's starting super soon. And you want to get in there. We'll be talking more about that. But right now, I thought this would be like a cool sort of apres-ski. You like my apres-ski hat? What do you think, you know? Kind of like the cat in the hat ran back or something. So anyway, it's cold out. Let me show you. You can see here, there's, you know, snow out in the deck. So climate got on my mind and also got on my mind this morning when I was watching morning TV out here, which I normally don't watch that much at home, but I do make an effort to do so. And there's a reason why. Besides the fact that, you know, I'm talking about morning TV, like talk shows and morning shows. I'm not talking about programs or, you know, panel shows with crazy people screaming at a judge and all that stuff. And we're not doing any of that. I'm talking about straight up morning TV chat show, mostly network, ABC, CBS, NBC. I kind of like NBC Today Show the most to watch, but that kind of morning show. I also think that it's a good idea to keep in mind of what's going on in like better reality shows, more famous ones, ones that try to imitate real life, not exactly catfight life, but those are pretty good too. But mostly we're talking talk shows here. So what happens is there's a climate out there. And you'll see the way people show up. Like here, it was even, it's interesting because our TV is not as good as our one in New York. So it's so super HD that not only do you see more of the wrinkles on everyone's neck, you see the extra eyeliner they're wearing and all their TV makeup is so much more apparent than you would see on my TV, which is sort of a soft lens. So that comes to mind. It comes to mind the outfits they're wearing, what they're talking about, the conversations, and it's the zeitgeist of what's going on in pop culture, and it's the zeitgeist of what's going on in your business. And zeitgeist really means the climate of what's out there, of what's happening in at that point of time in history. So why does this make sense for you? Why is this important for you and your business and your photos and your videos and how you show up online and your brand persona and all that great stuff and your authentic visual messaging and all of that? It's important to be aware of the climate of what's going on because other people are seeing that. Other people may not necessarily be seeing other thought leaders or other gurus in your field or other experts, but they are seeing what's happening on TV, in the news, in pop culture. So they're picking that up. And then more important than that, that stuff is going down your social media feed alongside of you. So if there's a certain type of styling or imagery or fashion or makeup or persona that's very popular, you'll see it going down your social media feed. And you'll also see people who look a little stiff and dated and out of it, maybe in your particular industry. So by looking more up to what's going on in pop culture and the climate of what's going on out there, you'll be able to really hone in on what's happening in your brand. And this is something that I go over in the Authentic Superstar Challenge over at AuthenticSuperstar.com on how you can really connect with your brand image by looking at other things out there and creating something as simple as a Pinterest board by example, or just even watching TV, but getting that awareness and learning how to model it into something that works for you. So, you know, the zeitgeist is, it's like a really big word also when you're talking about advertising and marketing. And if you're in like an advertising brand meeting, like when I was a stylist back in those days, it's a very popular word that art directors use. I'm like, why are you doing something? And it's, well, it's just in the zeitgeist. It's just what people see. It's out there. It's in the universe of what people are picking up. It's the climate of everything that's going around you, whether or not it's the climate of the snow outside and hence my snow hat, or the climate of me being at my vacation house and hence the Western stuff, or when I'm in New York, if I'm in California, whatever it is, it's the climate altogether, universally, globally, of what people are seeing. So it's not as specific as something like this, a Western and a ski hat, but it's just kind of like being on brand and being together in that way. So it's super important. So don't name morning talk shows, and don't name, you know, some reality shows or what else is going on. Oh, we got a surprise guest. We got Mr. Poodle. We always have a surprise guest for Mr. Poodle. So don't, you know, poo-poo and nay-nay and say that, you know, it doesn't apply to you. But actually what happens is it applies to you in a way. Honey, don't hit my computer. Okay, I'm getting poodle kisses. He's hitting the computer. Because that's what other people are seeing. And that's how you can really build a brand that's more global, that has more of that superstar status, that celebrity type of brand, that star power that you want. So if you want to learn how to show up in photos and get yourself brand positioning and learn how to show up in videos or anything like that where you're one-on-one, I highly, highly recommend that you go over to simplyamazingheadshots.com right now. Join me. We're on a wait list right now. It'll be opening up super soon. You'll be in for an early bird. And it's free at the moment. You know, if you're watching this on a replay, it may not be free, but as I'm recording this live, it sure is. So anyway, hope to see you at authenticsuperstar.com. And be really aware of, you know, what's going on out there in the zeitgeist, what's going on in the climate of your business, and on a bigger level in entertainment, and especially those morning shows, okay? So see you guys soon. Take care. If you find value in it, don't forget to share with a friend. See you later. Bye-bye.